sitting here thinking about when I started drinking. I went on the dope, it surely did change my life. I cried a tear and a beer for me. I lost everything near and dear to me, namely my children and my wife. My idea of having a good time was sitting with my head between my knees. I knew everything there was to know, everything except which way to go. I cried, oh God, take me, will you please? Many a time I swore up and down I didn't need all this junk that was going around. I can quit, but let me finish what I got. After all, this stuff sure costs a lot. Then I'll get my feet back on the ground. Now I can't tell nobody how to live their life, even though inside we're all the same. All that stuff I was toying with, and you know we're all losers in that game. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Since I've been straight, haven't been in my cups. I'm not shooting downs or doing ups. I'm still as crazy as a loon, even though I don't run out and cop a spoon. But thank the good Lord God, I had enough. I got a friend, his name is Paul Simon. Says you don't need to get stoned to grow a friend. You're all beautiful people just the way you are. Tell me, what has that stuff done for you so far? Yeah. I've been sitting there thinking, I've been winking, I've been blinking. I don't have to sit around no more on the night, you know, with my head in the eggs. I can do anything that I want to do. I do it straight, I do it better too. It's got a star right in your own backyard. It's got a star right in your own backyard. You might have oil wells in your own backyard. Let there be peace on earth, let it begin with me. Talking about being free, being free. You might have oil